Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Ratchet and Clank 4 to 5, you did. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started the shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go on. All I need to do is get to the ship. No teleportation either. I had to make sure had all my shit. Two for one. Lovely. You know what? I still haven't got a full new armor. Probably in the last like 2 levels though, and I've got everything out of all the levels and shit. Each of the damn man, what is this shit called? Little pieces. Pieces of armor and shit.
You're a jet ski! Skeeters! Oh, welcome back! How are you two doing?
Not too bad, Junkie.
How about yourself?
You know me, too blessed to be stressed.
Where is that shit?
St. Juice.
Where Tamium should be.
And same to you, other juice.
Up there. I hope this is the way. What I was saying was, all that new pieces of armor I've gotten, you know, from each level and shit, I still haven't got a brand new full set. Zillion pieces. It's just garbage. I hate that shit. Garbage.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions.
I don't understand why I can't get these two. I'm gonna have to go back. I'll come back to these. That one's supposed to go right here. Gotta go here real quick.
Looks good to me.
You know how I play it. Gotta get every piece. Shit. I remember this from 2016. This is a good one.
Upgrades ready. Are you?
Sugar.
Damn it. I wonder where this last one can be, but...
Hello again.
All right. You've returned, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Hi there. Good to see you.
I am glad you have decided to return. Hello again.
Hi. Happy to be back. You don't mind me asking, what was it like working for Nefarious?
The Emperor is very cruel and self-centered. I know that now. But back then, he had me fooled just like many others. He often said I was his greatest weapon. I took pride in that. That is, until I realized what being a weapon meant.
Hey, at least you realized it, right? That's not you anymore.
No, it is not. I am here to make the universe better, not worse.
Damn it, dude. Where the hell can that shit be? Shouldn't that shit be over on here? I should have already uncovered that shit.
What do you think of Savali?
Well, it's beautiful. The locals are nice, too. I can see why you'd want to live here.
Yes. What is your home like?
Well, it's definitely different. But, you know, kind of beautiful in its own way.
Perhaps in the future, I could see it, too.
Damn, girl. Shit's supposed to be around here. Damn it, man. That shit is supposed to be somewhere around here. Young Drayton's bitch. Signing off. Gone.